Holy shit, that's hilarious. Hi, I'm a filmmaker based in Taiwan. Today we're going to share with you guys some behind the scenes of a music video that I shot a few years ago. So let's get started. Hi, today, hi, Hi, I'm a filmmaker based in Taiwan, and today we're going to share with you guys a behind the scenes of a music video that I shot a few years ago. So today we're just going to share with you guys some tips and some lessons I learned during this filmmaking process. So let's get started. So first, as a director, don't say maybe or like, oh, I'm not sure, let's... So first, as a director, don't say maybe or let's... First, as a director, stop saying maybe some confusing words, because if the director is confusing about his decision, everyone will be confused. So first, be confident to direct people. So as a director, don't say maybe or kind of or some like unclear this unclear. So first, be confident to direct people. Because if you say a maybe or kind of like this kind of word, everyone will be confused, because you as a director or a filmmaker, just you don't know what are you doing. You're like, looks like a little bit nervous. So first, be confident to direct people. Stop saying some words like maybe, a kind of, this kind of word. Everyone will be confused because the director or the filmmaker is not clear what he's doing. Just stop saying these words. You can stop saying any words because you are thinking, but don't just say, oh, maybe, this is better. Oh, it's kind of this kind of word. This is not helping you. This is... So if you are trying to do something out of the script, let's just say, let's try this. let's do this. Don't say maybe. So if you're trying to make something better, or it's out of the script. Just say, let's try to do something, and everyone will try their best to do something. Don't say maybe, what the heck? Everyone are like pretty confusing. What? You say maybe, how to, what? So second tips, you gotta say yes before everybody. So second, you need to say yes before other people say yes. So as a director or a filmmaker, you need to like make sure this is usable or it's good. Because this is your professional. So second, you need to say yes before anybody say yes. You need to say yes to your clients. Say, this is what I'm going. So second, say yes before anybody. So second tips, say yes. So second tips, say yes before everybody. So you need to say yes before the clients or your DP or your So second, you need to say yes before everybody. You need to say yes to your client. You need to say yes to your actors. You need to say yes to be confident to persuade your idea and your vision is correct. What the heck? Second, you need to say yes before everybody. You need to say yes to your client, say yes to your actors. Second, you need to say yes before everybody. You need to say yes to your clients. You need to say yes to your actor before they say yes. Yeah. I think this is your profession. This is your profession to like persuade somebody to trust you, to trust what are you doing. It's your profession to persuade somebody to trust your work and trust your taste. Second, you need to say yes before everybody. You need to say yes to your clients. You need to say yes to your actors. If something is wrong, just tell them. And if it's really good, just say yes. Just awesome. Yes. That kind of stuff. Because it's your profession to persuade others to trust your work, because that's your work. Because it's your profession to persuade others. It's your profession to persuade others. This is the take. Don't say, oh, let's try another one. Oh, this is good, but maybe let's just do another one. This guy's stupid. This is your profession to persuade others. This is a good take. This is your profession. This is your profession to persuade others. This is a good take. This is your profession to This is a good take. Just don't say, oh, this is good, but let's try another one. And another one. And another one. So other people are just making some final check. So other people on set are just making the final check. Is there any like trash over the background or some weird stuff in the video? That kind of stuff. They are just doing the final check. But you are the people to decide, is it okay or not? Third, print out paper. Third, print out paper is so much professional, looks so much more professional than just checking out your smartphone or checking out your tablet. Efficient and much more professional. You can write something on it. If you're just checking your script on your smartphone and you're just scrolling like this, it looks like it looks unprofessional. I don't know. Maybe you think this is professional, but I think, and I don't want myself to look like a person, a filmmaker, a DP, looks like, oh, I'm just checking the script like this. So third, print out paper looks much more professional. Just print out your script, your any information, just print it out. Stop scrolling your smartphone. If you are just checking out the script, you are just swiping your smartphone like this. This looks unprofessional. Just print out your script, write something on it, circle, make some, I don't know. So third, print out paper looks so much more professional. So if you are checking out your script and you don't have the paper, Third, print out your script. Third, print out paper looks so much professional. Third, print out paper looks so much professional. Third, print out paper looks so much professional. If you're just checking out your script and you print it out, you can like write something on it, share with somebody with. Third, print out paper looks so much more professional. If you are checking out your script and you are just scrolling on your smartphone, this looks stupid. If you just print out your script, you could write something on it, share with somebody you are going to discuss with. It's so much easier and just flaw. It's so much easier to communicate. It's so much easier to communicate with paper instead of scrolling your smartphone and share with other people some information on your mobile device. Third, print out paper looks so much more professional. Third, print out paper looks so much more professional because if you're just checking out your script on your smartphone like this, I don't know, looks unprofessional. If you print out paper, you print out your script, you can write something on it, you can communicate with somebody with that paper instead of using your smartphone and like, hey, check this out. Oh, okay, this one. It just looks unprofessional. The fourth one, a next tip, remember to shoot some B-rolls, Next tip, remember to shoot some B-rolls because I forgot to put some idea into the B-roll part. Next tip, remember to shoot some B-rolls. B-rolls is just like Next tip, remember to shoot some B-rolls because I think I forgot to plan to shoot B-roll. So everything in this music video is just like people doing something. There's no any like little details of stuff, or just a little bit. Next tip, remember to shoot some B-roll. Some B-rolls of the environment, some B-rolls of the object, some little stuff on the table, on the floor, or something little that can like cut into the final edit, because I didn't plan the B-rolls properly. I didn't write it in the script because I just plan, oh, where, when, what time should I put this environment with these people into the music video, but I didn't plan any like, oh, I need this environment or like this little detail stuff into the final video. So just plan to shoot some B-rolls. Next tip, remember to plan and shoot some B-rolls because I think I forgot to plan or I Next tip, remember to plan and Next tip, remember to shoot some B-rolls. Next tip, remember to plan and shoot some B-rolls, because I think I planned too little B-rolls in a script. Next tip, remember to plan some B-rolls. Next tip, remember to plan some B-rolls in... Next tip, remember to plan and shoot some B-rolls, because I think I forgot, or I planned too little B-roll shot into the script. So most of my... Next tip, remember to shoot some B-rolls, because I think I forgot to... Next tip, remember to plan and shoot some B-rolls because I think I planned too little B-rolls into the script, so there are like too much character and actor in scene inside this music video. There are just so little B-roll shot in this video. So looks a little bit boring. So just shoot more B-rolls and plan more B-rolls into your script or your ideas. Just shoot some environment stuff or something they hold, their necklace, their hands, their little stuff, little details. Just shoot it. Next tip, plan something depends on your actor or your singer. If they cannot act properly, stop planning some stupid ideas. Next tip. What? Next tip. Plan something depending on the actor or the singer's ability, because if they cannot act, your plan is just like nothing, because they cannot act what you meant to. Jeez. Next tip. Plan something depending. Next tip. Plan something depending on the actor or the singer's ability. Stop planning some wild ideas and they cannot act. They cannot. It's just. Your plan will just fail. Next tip. Plan your. Next tip, plan your ideas depending on the singer
or the actor's ability. Stop planning some stupid ideas that no one can act.
Just because the budget in the singer and some limitations, so you cannot plan some wild ideas and they cannot just do it for you. So they are not professional like the singer. They're Next tip, plan something depending on the actors, the singer's ability. Stop planning some stupid ideas just like the singer. They cannot act, they are not actors. And you plan some wild ideas and they cannot do anything.
your plan will just fail and just in your plan, if you plan some super wild stuff, your plan will just fail and this music video will be a piece of crap. Piece of crap. If you plan something super wild, if you plan something super wild, if you plan something super wild, just it will be a disaster because no one can do it, and it will become. If you plan something super wild and no one can act, it will be a disaster and just. If you plan something super wild and no one can act, there will be a super disaster. So last tip, graphic designer. This is the post-production part. Next tip is the post-production stuff. Next tip is for post-production. This is my first time to work with a graphic designer to graphic. Next tip is for post-production stuff. This is my first. Next tip during the post production. If you design your graphic. Last tip, just find some awesome graphic designer to design the video title, the title of the song title. Next tip, just find a graphic designer if you want a higher quality the title, the music title, and some lyrics under your music video. Just find somebody to design will be faster, better, and cheaper. Cheaper. Last tip for post-production. Sometimes you cannot just spend so much time during the post-production to design your own music title in lyrics under your music video, but this time we like work with the graphic designer and it just looks so good. Neon video titles and neon lyrics under the video looks so good and just And I think it raises so much value to this music video. It just looks premium. Yeah, but I think that's it. So Yep, so I would put a video. So I would put a music video on there. So there is a link under. There is a music video, so make sure you check it out. So I will put the music video link under, so make sure you check it out, the final video. And this is Kai Studio. My name is Kai. This is Kai Studio. My name is Kai Won, and I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.